In the latest news issued by the Siyasat Daily, the news is that the intermediate second year exams might not be held and you might be promoted based on your inter-first year marks. Here is the proof. Experts deem that the current situation in Telangana is not conducive to hold second year exams and that there is hardly any chance of examinations being held now. The Telangana government had announced earlier that a high-level meeting will be held in the first week of June to take a final decision regarding the exams. However, experts have said that there is no possibility of the COVID-19 pandemic receding by then. There is no chance that COVID-19 may stop till June also. So if the intermediate second year is delayed further, then it will create problem for the entrance exams of engineering, medicine, NITs, IITs and other such exams. The slow checking by private lecturers will further delay the result and it will compound the issue. That is, it will increase the issue. Moreover, only 20 to 25 days regular classes offline were held during the current academic year 2020 to 2021. So with COVID-19 cases surging in, the state and the Telangana State Board of Intermediate Education being unable to conduct exams for inter-second students, the body is considering a proposal to assign second-year students the same marks they scored during the first year. Considering all these factors, TSBIE officials, if the exams are cancelled, in case of students not agreeing to the marks assigned to them, it has been learned that they are considering to provide an opportunity to such students to write exams, like they did for 10th class students. If they want to write and they're not satisfied with the marks, they can write again. So there is a proposal to assign practical marks on the basis of science records of students as well. Another update here, your practical marks will be based on your writing of science records. The secretary of TSBIE, Syed Umar Jaleel, has instructed all colleges to dispatch the marks of ethics, human values and environment education assignments by May 3. There are students who have submitted the assignments of ethics, human values and environment. Those will also be considered. He also warned college managements not to link the assignment marks with their fees. Strict action shall be taken if parents complain that their wards assignment were not taken due to not payment of fees, he informed. Hope you have all submitted the ethics assignments and hope for the best. So I hope all of your inter-first year marks exams were good. If they're not good, don't worry, they may give you a chance of writing it again. Anyways, you all are preparing for entrance exams, so you all have to go through syllabus of inter second year also. So all the best. Thank you for watching.
Like, share, subscribe, click that bell icon.